Can you believe that there are almost 4,000 new cyber attacks happening every day in the US alone? Scary stuff. And these attacks are getting more and more frequent and sophisticated. That's why cybersecurity is so important. But there's a major skills gap in the field. So what exactly is cybersecurity? And what does it take to get started? Stay tuned, this is your ultimate introduction. Cybersecurity is all about protecting computers, networks, and data from digital attacks. Or cyber attacks. These attacks are usually carried out by hackers or cyber criminals trying to break into a system and steal sensitive information. Now, a cyber attack isn't just an inconvenience. It can be absolutely catastrophic. For businesses, a cyber attack can result in major financial loss, a damaged reputation, and even complete shutdown of operations. And it's not just businesses who suffer. Cyber attacks also pose a big risk to individuals like you and me. If hackers can steal your passwords and personal data, they can commit identity theft and financial fraud, crimes that really turn your life upside down. That's where cybersecurity comes in. It's like building a fortress around your valuable assets, your data, your networks, and your systems. If you think of your digital presence as a house, cybersecurity is like putting locks on the doors, installing an alarm system, and getting a fierce guard dog to keep intruders out. Without cybersecurity, you're effectively leaving the door wide open for criminals, and the consequences can be devastating. Next, let's take a closer look at how cybercriminals operate. To understand how cybersecurity works, you first need to be aware of the different types of cyber attacks. So let's explore these now. First up, phishing, one of the most common types of cyber attacks, designed to steal your information. You might get an email that looks legit, but when you click on a link or open an attachment, you could be giving away your passwords or bank details. Businesses are often targeted with phishing emails designed to steal company data or infect systems with malware. Okay, so what's malware? This is a sneaky intruder that secretly enters your system to cause damage or steal data. It might be a virus that corrupts files or spyware that monitors your activity and sends your data back to the hacker. Let's say you unknowingly download a malicious app that tracks your online passwords or credit card details. That's malware in action. Next up, ransomware. This is when a hacker locks you out of your own system or data and demands payment to let you back in. It's like someone breaking into your house and locking the doors, then demanding money to unlock them. For businesses, ransomware can be especially devastating as it can halt operations completely, potentially costing millions of dollars in downtime. Another technique cybercriminals use is denial of service, or DOS for short. This is like a bunch of people crowding around your house and blocking the entrance, preventing anyone from getting in or out. In digital terms, a DOS attack involves flooding a website with so much traffic that it crashes. Again, this can be disastrous for companies who rely on online services to run their business. These are just some of the threats lurking online, and cybersecurity is all about stopping them. So what are some of the most important cybersecurity measures and tools? Let's take a look. Now we know how hackers attack systems, let's consider how cybersecurity experts defend them. First and foremost, strong, unique passwords. We've all been there, creating a new password and being told it needs to include a mix of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. It can feel like a hassle, but it's one of the best defenses against cyber attacks. A strong password acts like a lock on your door, making it much harder for hackers to break in. Then there's multi-factor authentication, which is like adding a second lock. Even after entering your password, you might need to confirm your identity with a code sent to your phone or email. It's an extra layer of security that makes it even harder for hackers to gain access. Next, we have antivirus software. This is like a security guard for your computer, scanning for threats and blocking harmful files before they can cause damage. This works alongside a firewall, a built-in system that monitors traffic flowing in and out of your network, blocking anything that looks suspicious. Cybersecurity also means regularly backing up your data. This is especially important in case of ransomware attacks, where hackers lock you out of your system. With a good backup in place, businesses can restore their data without paying a ransom, just like having a spare key to your house. Another key defense, keeping your software up to date. Hackers often target outdated systems, so installing updates helps to patch security gaps before they can be used against you. And remember, cybersecurity isn't just about technology. It's about awareness, training people to recognize phishing scams, spot suspicious emails, and avoid risky online behavior. As you can see, cybersecurity is essential for keeping both individuals and businesses safe. And with cyber threats on the rise, it probably won't surprise you that the industry is growing fast. But just how much growth are we talking? Let's take a look. Imagine waking up one morning to find your bank account emptied, your personal data leaked online, or your workplace completely locked out of its systems. Sounds like a nightmare, right? Well, cyber attacks like these are happening every single day on a massive scale. And when you think about how much of our world runs on digital systems, this becomes a huge problem. We shop, work, bank, and socialize online. Every organization relies on digital infrastructure, from government and finance to healthcare and e-commerce and beyond. As our digital footprint grows, so does the threat from cyber criminals. Attacks are becoming more frequent, more sophisticated, and more costly, and organizations everywhere are scrambling to find experts who can stop them. The cybersecurity market is booming, but at the same time, a major skills gap is emerging. So let's crunch the numbers. In 2024, the global cybersecurity market was worth just over $192 billion. By 2032, it will be worth over $560 billion. Job opportunities are increasing too. From 2023 to 2033, employment in the cybersecurity field is expected to grow by 33%. That's much faster than the average across all occupations. And here's the kicker. As it currently stands, there just aren't enough trained professionals to meet this demand. In 2024, 46% of companies had cybersecurity jobs they were unable to fill. So if you're thinking about a career change, now's the time. But what's driving all this growth? First, cyber criminals are getting smarter and their attacks are more sophisticated. AI plays a double-edged role here. It helps detect and prevent threats, but hackers are also using it to automate attacks, making them more efficient and harder to stop. Then there's the matter of ongoing large-scale digital transformation. We're generating more data than ever, which means there's even more valuable information for hackers to target. At the same time, stricter data protection laws are forcing companies to invest more in cybersecurity. Laws like GDPR in Europe and similar policies worldwide require organizations to safeguard user data or face hefty fines. With all these factors combined, the demand for cybersecurity experts is soaring and it's not slowing down anytime soon. So let's see what skills you'll need if you want to work in the field. So you're thinking about a career in cybersecurity. Smart move. Now, if you're coming in as a complete beginner, the learning curve might be steep at first. But don't worry, people break into the field from all sorts of backgrounds, and you don't need to get a full-blown degree. So, what do you need? At its core, cybersecurity is all about protecting systems, data, and networks from attacks. And to do that, you need to understand how those systems work. That means building a solid foundation in IT fundamentals, from operating systems and networks to cloud platforms, hardware, and especially software. Next, you'll want to get familiar with the key tools of the trade: encryption, firewalls, and security frameworks, all designed to protect against threats. But modern cybersecurity also involves preventative measures, like cyber intelligence and early detection tools, which help spot potential breaches before they escalate. Still, prevention isn't foolproof. When an alert hits, the ability to respond quickly and effectively is critical, and this is where you learn from the best. Incident response is a chance to work alongside experienced professionals, sharpening your skills in real time. And make no mistake, this is a constant cat and mouse game. Hackers are always probing for weaknesses. Sometimes they're already inside. Your job is to stay one step ahead, ensuring defenses hold, policies are followed, data stays protected, and compliance isn't just a checkbox, it's enforced. Success in the field isn't just about technical know-how. Problem solving, adaptability, and teamwork are essential. Cybersecurity is collaborative by nature. You'll need to communicate clearly, work closely with others, and make sure everyone's aligned in keeping systems secure. If you'd like to learn more about how to build these essential skills, we've outlined a step-by-step roadmap in a separate video. You'll find the link in the description below. And that's a wrap. I hope you've enjoyed learning all about cybersecurity and the exciting opportunities it holds. As we've seen, the industry is growing fast and cybersecurity skills are in high demand. If you're ready to take the leap, check out Masterschool's cybersecurity program. You'll find the link in the description. Also, if you happen to live in Germany, you can apply for a voucher from the Federal Work Agency and have your program fully funded. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more cyber content. Thanks for watching.